you have no option. The law of gravity will be working on earth. I mean, in us, upon us, around us. So when you get up, like we are, maybe some of you are aware, if they carry you to the moon now, if they carry you to the moon, you can't just go there like that, but you have to be in a kind of space suit. There is no law of gravity there, so if you jump, there is the tendency to go high and high and high. You know, everywhere you find yourself has its own set of rules it operates. So if you find yourself here on earth, you will not be flying, you will be walking, except what they call, by the law of aerodynamics, they generate a power higher than the law of gravity. So that's how come the aeroplane flies. Amen. Hallelujah.
This is I'm going to go to the airport.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me read from my note. For us to be safe, live safely on this earth. See, for us as children of God to live safely on this earth, we must be aware of these two forces at work, because everyone on the earth comes under the influence of one or the other. You are under the influence of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus, or you are under the influence of the law of sin and death. There is no two ways. Everyone finds himself, there's two kingdoms or two principles are operating. So, but you see, God has given us the power of choice. If anyone is in Christ, if anyone chooses Jesus, he has chosen to come under the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus. In spite of the fact that the enemy is here, Satan is also operating. Because Jesus died and disarmed him, conquered him, overpowered him, he doesn't have that power over Christians. Hallelujah. His power is limited. Christians, God has given Jesus, and I have given you power and authority over all the works of the devil. And nothing shall by any means harm you. God has set us over the devil. Satan is under the believer's feet. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So the spirit of in Christ Jesus is what is supposed to be operating in the believer. Operating in the believer. And as long as light is stronger than darkness, the principles of God's kingdom are higher, powerful, and greater than the spirit of sin and death.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Yeah, I'm going to say, the world, what we are seeing,